What's up, I'm Jacob Hagan, and I'm gonna teach you how to tire tap before I get rid of this cassette.
Find yourself a lip or a quarter, something like that guy over there.
Or like the big one there, one of them quarters. Or even a small one if you're not comfortable on a big one yet, but I'm just gonna pick this 5 foot mock sharp lip. All right, so first thing you need to know how to do is this. If you can do that, you can do a tire tap. All right, so basically, you can just learn to like get out of it by just kind of cranking. You're gonna come up, lock into a manual, and you're gonna use all pedal pressure. So pedal pressure is when you like push down on your front pedal and it keeps your wheel locked, and then you can push out of it like that too. So you need to learn how to drop in. Good way to learn is just back pedal a little bit, pull up, push your crank down. And then that's the getting out of it part. Now you gotta get into it. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna come up to the lip. You don't have to go full 180, you can do like a 90. Sit like this, but you can do the whole 180, which will make getting in a little bit easier because you're just jumping it straight. But it looks a lot better if you're on an angle. He's watching our how-to right now, and he's gonna try to do it after I go through all the steps. So here we go. I'm gonna learn it. All right. So next, once you've learned how to get up on the deck, how to crank into the landing, that's all you really need to know. And then what you do is you come at like, it'll be a little bit easier if you come a little past 90, but not quite 180. So if you're about like right here, where you're not parallel to it or perpendicular, you're like right on a perfect 45 degree angle to it. Yeah. So basically you just come up, just lock your cranks up, take a little crank to get back in, I'll do one for you. Yeah, and then you can also, if you're not like, if you're too far leaned back or if you're too far leaned forward, you can always crank a little bit more to lift your front end up. And then if you're too far away from it, you can crank and kind of hop into it. So I'll do one of them. So if you land too far away from the lip, you can crank yourself all the way back into it. So yeah, come up, do like a 90 to 180, somewhere in that range. Put the back tire down, kind of lean back in your manual point, in your balance point. Lock up, put pedal pressure on your front foot. And when you're ready to pop in, push down your front foot, pull up on your bars, and then push forward and dive the front end. I'll do one more for you. All right, and then once you have that, even if it's on like a 3 foot ramp, then you can do it on a 7 foot ramp. Once you can do it on something that's small, you can do it on something tall, and vice versa. Once you learn it, you got it. You just fit into that manual point, just like fit into that balance point. It's like a manual, and then you got every time. So, I'm gonna let String Bean take my bike, and we'll see if my how-tos actually work. Here's another tip. It's easier if you like kind of alley-oop. So instead of coming up the ramp like this, you kind of want to come up it and jump backwards so that you can, you know.
You actually want to stay.
Yeah, so like, here, I'll explain it a little bit. When you come up the lip like this, you don't want to come up and then turn into it. You kind of want to come up and alley-oop, jump away from it so you can lock into it, and then jump back in. So if you just hop in like this, you'll just be doing a manual. You want to kind of alley-oop and come back so that you can lock your bike up. See, Matt's kind of doing a manual. He's got to jump backwards, kind of like an alley-oop.
Oh!
He's almost got it.
You cannot jump the way. Come on.
And it also helps if you're like manually too much, you can do a full 180 and that'll help you come to a dead stop. Yo! We've done it!
If you follow my steps, you'd be like Matt and you'd be learning it within 10 minutes.
Video helped you out, make sure you click that like button. I'm Jacob Hager, and what's that? Oh yeah, don't forget to subscribe.
And it don't take a lot of back talk to push me into flaming them. Like that little Damien, Glock 19 to my motherfucking cranium. Gang tight, gun-toting motherfucker. Niggas in the grave thought Biggie was a sucker.